第二十四课，他出去了。
Let's read the new words together.
抱歉，让，酒，叫，帮，送，不好意思，又，帮忙，照相机，照相，和，借，小说，杂志，跑。
Let's watch the video of text together.
真抱歉，让你久等了。
没什么，这是你叫我帮你买的书。
还麻烦你给我送来，真不好意思。
你太客气了。
你看，我又买回来一些书。
这么多，你都准备寄回国去，是吗？
是啊，我打算明天就寄回去。
挺重的吧？要我帮忙吗？
不用了。
Please read the text after the video.
真抱歉，让你久等了。
没什么。这是你叫我帮你买的书。
还麻烦你给我送来，真不好意思。
你太客气了。
你看，我又买回来一些书。
这么多，你都准备寄回国去，是吗？
是啊，我打算明天就寄回去。
挺重的吧？要我帮忙吗？
不用了。
Now let's learn grammar.
你看，我又买回来一些书。
我又买回来一些书。Now let's learn the complement of direction. When a verb having a simple complement of direction is followed by an object, there are two types of sentences.你看，我又买回来一些书和本子。你看，我又买回一些书和本子来。小雨从书包里拿出来一张画。小雨从书包里拿出一张画来。If the object is expressed by a word other than a noun or phrase of locality,It can be placed before 来 or 去 or after 来 or 去。外边冷，快进屋来吧。这些东西我打算明天就寄回国去。If the object is expressed by a noun or phrase of locality, it should be placed before 来 or 去。Now, let's do some exercises. Fill in the blanks with 来 or 去。
照相机你带来了吧？我们在这儿照张相，好吗？妈妈给我寄来一盒巧克力。
经理在楼下问服务员303房间要的报纸你送去了吗？你去哪儿了？
我去图书馆了。你看，这是我借来的小说和杂志。
这些书你要拿到哪儿去？
Now, let's do some exercises. Form sentences with the given words.
小雨回家去了。他跑进教室来。他们走下山去。
Now, let's learn grammar.
没什么，这是你叫我帮你买的书。
这是你叫我帮你买的书。Now let's learn the pivotal sentence. Let's look at some pictures and say them together. 我们请老师教我们唱中国歌。丽丽叫我给她买些橘子。老师让我们预习一下明天的生词。In Chinese, there is a kind of sentence with a verbal predicate, composed of two verbal constructions in which the object of the first verb is at the same time the subject of the following verb. In a pivotal sentence, the first verb is often a causative verb, such as 请, 叫, and 让. Let's look at this sentence.
我请你吃韩国菜。
请、叫 and 让 all have the meaning of asking someone to do something. 请 is much more polite and may also be used to express to invite. Now, let's do some exercises. Answer the questions according to the pictures.
英男请这位先生做什么？
英男请这位先生帮他拍照。
丽丽请这位小姐做什么？
丽丽请这位小姐帮她开门。
妈妈让小雨做什么？
妈妈让小雨打扫房间。
小雨的女朋友叫小雨做什么？
小雨的女朋友叫小雨陪她逛商场。
That's all for today's class. Please complete today's homework according to the requirements. See you next time.